Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Creative Abhyas. It's time to learn some more dining etiquettes and I would be talking to you about mask etiquette today which we need to follow when we go out for dining. I'm sure all of you will agree with me that mask has become an important part of our daily lives these days and there are certain etiquettes which we need to follow when we are going out for dining with regard to the mask. So first of all, to begin with, I would request you all to remember always to carry a small brown cover or a small paper bag to store away your mask while dining when you are not using it. Secondly, arrive wearing a mask. This means that never enter a restaurant, a hotel, or an eating joint without wearing a mask. Don't wait for the staff there to point it out to you to wear a mask. Instead, you should be entering the place with your mask. Secondly, do not remove your mask immediately when you are seated at the table. Wait for the food to come and then only remove your mask. Even while you are seated at the table and talking to your friends or colleagues with whom you have gone for dining, do not remove your mask unless the food is served to you. Once the food is served to you, that is the time you need to remove your mask. And remove your mask safely. This means the protocol which we use to follow while wearing the mask, same is to be followed for removing the mask. This means when we wear the mask, we handle the mask with the straps. And while removing also, we should handle the mask with its strap and never touch the fabric in the front because that's the most contaminated part, we all know by now. And fold it like this. Handle it with the straps, not touching the fabric. And this is the time I would ask you to use the paper bag you brought along with you and store away your mask like this in this paper bag. Just keep it like this and close it. This is the way you remove your mask safely and store it safely without touching it anywhere, just the straps. And then, where are we going to place it? Are we going to place it on the table? No, not at all. That's a big no-no. Whether with a cover or without a cover, never place your mask on the table. You need to store away this cover either in your handbag, but never directly without a cover in your handbag because that will make your mask even more dirty. So, with this cover, you can keep it in your handbag. Or if you have any other paper bag or bag where you can keep this safely. Else, if you don't have any handbag, you can just keep it away at a safe place, asking the waiter for the table or the empty space which can be used to store your mask. So this is the way you remove your mask and store away your mask safely in a paper bag during the dining. Last but not the least, wear your mask immediately after you have finished eating, especially when the waiter comes to clear your table or to present a check or a bill at the table. You should be wearing your mask. So same way as you removed, you open your paper bag and take out your mask and wear it on before the waiter approaches your table for anything. So I hope these little tips will help you in your daily lives when you go out for dining. Remember, it's for our safety and for the safety of others, and this will be helpful to all of us. We all need to follow. If you like this video, give a thumbs up. Do not forget to share, like, and subscribe my channel if you haven't. Have a good day. Thank you.